Guys, it's Love My Anime, and this is an anime react video. And in this video, I will be reacting to Black Clover episode 27. As usual, I will be uploading 2 videos a day, Monday through Friday, and sometimes I might not be able to upload the exact day or upload very late, because sometimes it does take me quite a while to re-edit the videos over and over and over until they are able to not get blocked. Yes, it's kind of annoying, but just how it is. Anyways, the last episode we watched ended with Asta getting saved from the bad magicians by the actual Wizard King. And then it ended with the actual main bad guy showing up. I just call everybody a bad guy, but yeah, the actual main big villain of this whole arc, I believe, showing up. And I recognize his face. I don't know his name. I think he's an elf. Yeah, I think this show does have elves. And if I remember right, I think elves are seen as bad, or like people banish them or something like that. I might be wrong about that. But let's just see what happens next in this episode. So with that being said, let's get into episode 27.
You want to be the Wizard King someday, isn't that right? Then I suggest you carefully consider everything you've seen here.
Mm-hmm.
This was only the smallest example of the sort of power you'll have to outmatch. Ready. Something's coming.
Yep. Gone?
His pals, too.
Huh.
Magic wielders even faster than I am. How fascinating. Fascinating and troubling. Anyway, we've still got this one at least. Good. I got through. Now, sir, where are you? Hey, easy, Marks. I'm all right. I've been a bit busy, though. I had our transmission magic temporarily suspended.
Please explain later, sir. You're needed at the medical ward.
Oh, yes. Golion.
Oh,
You don't. Wow.
It's the Wizard King. Awesome.
Hi. Angel here. How's it going?
Hey, look. He's got a captive.
Man, for a second there, I seriously thought that was going to be it for me.
No.
Please. You always get in over your head, and you still haven't learned anything, dork stuff.
Oh my god, Klaus. Wow. You know what, honestly, I don't think anybody loves Austin more than Klaus now. No.
What happened to slapping him silly?
Yeah, nope. Wow. No.
I see. And we don't know when he'll wake up. Losing a man like Quigolion would be quite a blow. Consequences of my misjudgment.
No. It's our inexperience that's to blame. And there's something else. We discovered that the pendant Quigolion was wearing has disappeared.
It's missing?
Perhaps they staged the attack to acquire it. Do you have any idea who they are, sir?
Well, no. There have been rumors lately, and from what they said, it sounds like they have a grudge against the kingdom.
We are the Eye of the Midnight Sun, and we will bring the Clover Kingdom to its knees.
However, I suspect it's not as simple as that. The multicolored jewels embedded in that tablet, they were arranged in a pattern, but some of the spots were still empty. Could Fligolin's pendant have been one of the missing jewels?
Mm-hmm.
What happens when they're all in place? It's possible that Charlotte is right. And they targeted Fligolion because the jewel was in his possession. However, it's equally likely that they sought to disable him because they worried he'd interfere with the achievement of their goals. I've been covertly investigating a number of dissidents, but this is the first time I've been able to link them to a single group. They're stronger than I anticipated. This was a large-scale attack backed by immense power. Perhaps I should have remained in the capital. We'll interrogate the prisoner for answers later, whoever they are. I ask only one thing from the Magic Knights, that you preserve the peace of the Clover Kingdom. To achieve that, we must put everything on the line and keep fighting.
Yes,
if
sir!
You excuse me, Wizard King. They're right behind you.
Why is he walking off like that? I thought we were doing the whole group solidarity thing.
Yeah.
There's a saying, don't wake a sleeping lion. Our mysterious enemy may have awoken an eagle instead.
Oh.
Inexcusable. What a spectacular failure. I can never allow that to happen again. Fligolion, I swear, I will find the people who did this to you. I will hunt them down, and I will bury them.
Okay, so he actually cares for Fligolion.
We won't let it.
I promise. We will get stronger.
Good.
And I'm gonna be the strongest one of all!
Leopold! You should still be resting.
Asta, I'm glad to see that we both survived. It's appropriate that my rival evaded death too. We must grow stronger together. I will work until I have surpassed even my brother. And then I will become the next Wizard King! And now... for this.
Brother? That diamond mark on your forehead, what is it?
It's a sign. This mark means I'm committed to overcoming my limitations and becoming king. It's the House Vermilion symbol of an oath made to oneself.
Nah.
This mark is the symbol of my personal oath. Yeah!
Most of that went over my head.
Oh, wow.
So, who exactly are you again?
How can you not know?
Wow.
Did you introduce yourself? I don't really remember.
I'm Leopold Vermilion, but in the spirit of friendship, call me Leo.
I think we're moving a little fast here.
You care about formality all of a sudden?
The Wizard King had concluded that the attack on the royal
voice sounds really familiar.
I was unable to save York or Catherine.
Those two may be willful, but they worship me. Their loyalty to the cause is absolute. I doubt they will reveal anything.
It's not information that I'm concerned about. As long as they are alive, I will rescue them.
I
thought I dodged it, but it seems that attack did graze me after all. A spell that speeds the passage of time, and so drastically too. Such power. This magic is truly phenomenal. Still, we will continue to marshal our strength. Revenge will be ours. Soon, the once mighty Clover Kingdom will fall. And when it does, we will form a new nation that is ours alone.
I can't believe how brave you two were out there. Thanks so much for saving me.
Sure, no problem.
We were only doing our duty as Magic Knights.
Why are you blushing? Oh boy, keep them away from Charmy. Yep. Too late.
Hey, Charmy,
when
did you get here?
Oh, when there is tasty food, then I shall be. Here.
Wow.
Got a few to spare. Want to try? Well, go on.
Hey, you do know those are ours, right?
Yeah.
That's okay. I don't mind sharing. Here, go ahead.
Wow.
In that case, thank you, I guess. What's up? You're even more chipper than usual today.
You gotta learn to spread your wings. Wait, I'm confused. How'd you get into the castle anyway? I'll show you.
Seriously?
Huh. That's something.
Guys!
I'd know that gal anywhere.
Oh, hi, Asta!
Is that stomach wound all healed up? Wait, I asked you that before, didn't I?
Yeah, you did, and I'm fine! Geez, you always worry this much? You know! Hey, I heard you went and finished off some enemy like it was nothing, you jerk!
That makes me a jerk.
I mean, I guess that's how they say hi to each other. The little fairy.
Asta, I'm going to get stronger. The next time we face an enemy together, I'll be able to fight by your side. And then
That's right. The way things are going, I'm gonna be leading this squad in no time.
Get ready. We're entering the Age of Magna.
Stick with me, kid. You're gonna go places.
Yes, sir. Oh, Magna, by the way.
What up?
After the attack on the Capitol, there was a special distinguished service ceremony. And I guess I did okay because they made me a junior magic knight third class.
Wait. What the heck is a junior magic knight third class?
Yeah.
Been here how long now and you don't know what it is? See, there's a knight's ranking system. You two clowns haven't advanced since you joined up, so you're still only junior magic knights fifth class. Best show Asta some respect. And hey, Charmy, you're a junior magic knight first class.
Yes, inferiors bow before me. Here's your place, Beyond. Behind the great and powerful Charmy Puffington.
Apparently she captured one of the attackers. I think she was just trying to beat her up, but whatever.
Wow.
Anyway, there was some good work out there, kid.
But what if Captain Fuegoleon never wakes up?
Oh, Fuegoleon? Are you kidding me? You're worried about him? Come on. That flame-throwing, stiff-necked royal is too stubborn to die that easily.
Mm-hmm.
He'll probably just wake up even stronger than he was before.
Yeah, you're right! Okay! I better get back to my training so I can be all pumped up, too!
No way, kid. You need a rest. You're too banged up. What, are you trying to kill yourself?
So what do we be doing in the first place?
Right, just take some time off.
Not you, too!
Don't be an idiot. Time off, huh?
You got some free time, Asta? Let's go to a mixer! What now?
You've got work to do.
Leave all the arrangements to me!
Work, I said.
So much to do, so little time!
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh,
wow. Honey,
did you want to come too?
Okay, so that was episode 27. Looks like everybody is back in their own squads. Asta's back with the Black at the Black Bull's hideout, and it looks like the next episode might just be him relaxing and chilling a bit along with Finreal. I definitely know that Fuegoleon will wake up soon, and I don't know who the actual villain of the well, not the villain, but who the traitor within the captains are. I have my guesses. I think it is either the captain that's always sleeping, I forgot what her name is, or the captain of the Golden Dawns. I don't know. There's just something about how he's been acting just makes me feel like there's something going on with him. But I might be wrong. It was really cute to see Charmy being all blushy and just caught. Her and Yuno is the last thing I could ever remember or even think of. I don't even know if Yuno knows. I mean, of course he doesn't know. And then there's Noelle and Mimosa, who are both probably, not probably, definitely in love with Asta. Things are going places, guy. Things are going places. Anyways, not much else I can say on this episode. It was a good episode, just as always. And with that being said, that is it, my friends. Thank you so much for watching another one of my videos. If you liked it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And comment down below if you have any requests on a future video you would like me to do. Also, this is your first time watching my videos. Please do me a favor and click that subscribe button down below and the little notification bell as well so that you can know the next time I upload a video. And thank you so much to anyone who comments, likes, or watches my videos. It means so much to me, guys. And as always, the anime community is awesome! And I'm making these videos just for you.